All right, fellas, we are about to go after Gorc and Pick, our second Jedi versus Dark Jedi battle. So let's get going. So we will keep our foresight. Well, we'll get two for this battle because we're going to need it for killing the Pick. Oh, looks like we found out what's going on with 88. He's dead. He's been deactivated. We'll see about that.
It is a mystery why one would call Gorc a twin. Even though one is a miniature version of the other, they look nothing alike. They also don't battle alike.
Good models.
Energy and Gorc the counter. They are the clashing balance of opposites, one the voice, the other the body. This combination is different.
So this fight's a lot harder. Just because it takes a few more hits to kill him. And they do block better. Usually, you go after him first, because... Oh, yeah. Yep. Let go. Once you kill him, he can take care of Pick. He's down there. Come on, get up here. The AI is having trouble getting him up areas. Ooh, he got me. Got him. Here we go. He's dead. Now we have to get the head of AT-AT. AT-88. And his head still have the location of the valley. Okay, so we are dark side. Let's just go ahead and put one there. All right, so now we're escaping this place. Shooting from. Weird. There's some items up here you can get if you've lost health. Ow. so you can't get up there. I wonder if that's a secret. No, it's not. Maybe it was a secret, and they decided, you can't really get up there easy, so. But there is one back here. This one right here. Nope. Call those false secrets. There's two in here. One up here. Other ones up here. Yep. Ow. And there's one more in this room. It's kind of hidden. Force jump over here. Oh, no. Okay, the other secret is right here. And this one's useful. Yep, you got a armor vest there. Okay, so now let me get up there. Get that key. Sure, I'm not missing anything. On hard mode, there would have been a rail gunner. Okay, since we got both keys now, we'll go. There's one more key we have to get. It's this one. this go again? Second. Lucky. Alright, so we got all the keys we need to get through. Let's check our secrets. We got them all. Yep. 4 out of 4. Alright. We're about at the end of this level. This area can get kind of confusing for people. You have to just go a little up here. Okay. Change the sky touchers to be night. Okay, we just finished. We just finished the cargo ship, so the next we'll be heading towards the Valley of the Jedi to hunt down Jerick. So he doesn't destroy the universe with his superpowers. Alright. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. We'll see you in the next video.